Have a family of Mr. and Mrs.
Mr. Famba Samson and my wife Beatrice Famba.
Okay, Beatrice Famba. And you are farmers, aren't you?
Is a farmer and is a farmer.
Okay.
Oh. is a member of Farms too. Mr. Famba, can you tell the viewers what have you benefited from Farms too?
We have benefited from Farms too. We saved so much from costings of getting vegetable.
Yeah.
So we have improved about our income because we get this farm stew and improved us to get vegetable, to get some income when we sell this vegetable, we get money.
Okay. So now, is this work so tedious? The farm stew, are you getting so tired when you are doing
farm stew
work?
No.
So what do you tell others?
So we encourage our neighbors and the other friends to join us.
So that they can do farm stew.
And Mama, how about you? What are you how are you benefiting?
Yeah, all the cool of una motia.
She gets good meals from farm stew. Development wise, she's reducing the costs and also she's earning something. It has promoted unity among members and even friendship. We have learned skills in farming and preparing for disaster and having vegetables. She's requesting the viewers that to continue to support the organization so that they continue to support the needed people. They are ready and willing to cooperate with Farms too to work with the community. So long as Farms too provides the necessities and continuous relationship between Farms too and the community members.
Amen.
Yeah, they are ready.
Okay, well, thank you guys. We appreciate this whole team. And may God bless you all.
Bless you too.
Thank you for your diligent work. And now these are something special, right? These are orange flush sweet potatoes. Yeah. Very nicely planted in a row. There's no mulch here because the leaves will make new potatoes when they touch the ground. And then we have the high iron beans.
Yeah.
So these are both biofortified products, so they're not GMO, but they are going to be extra nutritious for their children.